Hey everyone, welcome back to Windless Effort. Moves his microphone slightly. Here we go. Welcome back to Windless Effort Plays Enter the Gungeon. I have spent the better part of the day cleaning my room. And it looks really nice in here, actually. It's all vacuumed and everything's organized, except for I haven't put my Wii U back in order, but that doesn't matter. So yeah, I figure, you know what, while I'm waiting for my roommate to wake up from his nap so we can finish cleaning up this area out there for my guests this weekend, because we both agreed that's where they'd be sleeping, this like little miniature foyer area. Not foyer, like a pseudo living room in the basement here where we both live. Whatever you want to call it. While I'm waiting for him, I figure, you know what, let's make some videos. So anyway, last time, holy freaking shit, we actually beat the goddamn game. At least beat a run, not beat the game. There's still a lot more game left to play through. So anyway, what I want to do today, specifically, I can finally actually accomplish my goal, since I have at least 10 of these credits, of unlocking the shortcut to the second chamber. Hopefully. Let me move my microphone again. There we go. Hopefully I can actually unlock it. Like, I'm just praying those credits are the last thing that I needed. So what I want to do from this point is I want to spend a little bit. I can spend 9, theoretically. I'll buy the plague pistol, so now that's been unlocked. Just go ahead and let it do its thing. There we go. And I guess I can just hop in. I mean, I could realistically spend 5 more. I'm thinking that would leave me at 8, and I would need to get 2 more, which I could get from the first 2 bosses. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do it. Just to be relatively efficient. Also, I got an achievement for that. Patron. I believe that means I've spent at least 100 credits in the, at least 100 of the hedge money credits. Hegemony? Hedge money? I don't know how it's pronounced. Whatever it is. So yeah, let's hop into this and shoot some stuff and have a great old time. And things. And by that I mean let's do some volume control. There we go, my ears aren't gonna explode now. Seems like a good thing to me. Alright. Cool. Now this is fine. I'm like, the only thing I have in mind to actually do is maintain at least 10 of those credits, which I should be able to get just from. I might actually get the two that I need left. To reach 10 by the end of this chamber. There's a chance the first boss will drop too, which is kind of what I'm hoping for right now. Big surprise, right? That's what I'm hoping for. Cool. First chest contains, Gunknight armor, every floor. I assume this just. Yeah, okay, so it probably just provides a piece of armor every floor, which is actually really freaking awesome. I love that. Is there a way to make the map start, like when you start a run, just have a default be zoomed out all the way? I wish that were possible. That would simplify things so much. Hello. Heavy boots, low center of mass. So is this the same thing? Where is your hurt box? Is this the same thing as just decreasing knockback? Yeah, okay, so it decreases knockback, I guess. Cool. Well, hey, it's this stupid thing. Oh, this is, this is different. Break the targets, win a prize. It costs more than I currently have, but I'm tempted to try. Just for the sake of trying, if nothing else. Like, why not, right? What's it gonna hurt? What else am I gonna do with the money? Not like I actively need it or anything. Gotcha. There we go. I feel like I'm managing my bullets pretty efficiently right now. Like, I know generally how many shots it'll take to kill each enemy type, and I can work accordingly so I can plan my reloads better. I feel like I'm doing that. Maybe. I hope I am. Oh, I have enough coins to play that game. I'll try at the end of this. I don't remember how many shots you take though. The big blue ones. Okay. Nice. I love being relatively accurate. It feels nice. It feels nice missing fewer shots than I'm actually connecting with, actually landing. Generally, anyway. Cool. I must say, this is... I feel like I'm doing well right now. Maybe I just feel accomplished from having spent so much time cleaning up. So my brain is just like, alright, I'm gonna reward you with relatively good Gungeon play. But then again, I have more experience with this first chamber than any of the others, so... The enemies that spawn here, the bullet movements and patterns, etc. All of those I know already. I don't have any keys. All I was expecting. Let's go give this stupid game a shot, shall we? A literal shot, actually, given how the format works. Why not? See if I can do it. Have a shot, tough guy. Sure. There's one. Oh. Okay, so I want to move to right here, I think. And then I want to aim and shoot right now. Oh, I almost got the third one. Damn. All right. What is this? Shotgun coffee speed up. Oh, okay, that's just a direct movement speed buff. Nice. I feel like that was totally worth 25 coins. Oh, hello. Do. If you could just do me a favor and stay as far away from me as possible, I would appreciate that. I don't think that qualifies as far away from me. Once I feel like I'm actually dodging this thing effectively. That is remarkably unusual. As sad as that may be. Nice. Perfect. Hey, I got the 2 credits I needed. Even better. I get the judge. Can't say I remember this one. Seems kind of familiar. Each clip contains a final shot with varying effects. Okay, I do remember that then. Man, look at all that health lying around, none of which I can use. It's tragic. There was one gun in the shop, which I think I do want to... Winchester. Can't afford it. I'll buy a key. Because they are cheap this early on. And I should be able to just scoot on into the next chamber and hand over those credits immediately. Should be able to, anyway. Hop down here. Well, let it load first. And then... Fall. I go down here. And I deliver... Yes. Place the order. Meet me in the breach when you're done here. Yes! Okay, achievement unlocked. Going down. Unlock the shortcut to to the second chamber. I freaking did it. Finally freaking did it. Oh my god, that took way too long. Really? That explosive barrel did not finish you off? Freaking ridiculous. I did it though. I freaking finally freaking mother freaking did it. Oh. And then you just explode after being frozen. That's fine. I have no reason to question that or anything. You know, I feel like being in here is a really bad idea. But it worked out. I probably shouldn't have been in there at all, given how dangerous that would be. Hello? I need this. I need to get this down to the forge. Assuming I ever have a run that can actually reasonably get me that far again. I don't know, the last run might have just been a fluke. I hope it wasn't. I really hope it wasn't and that I can actually reasonably pull that kind of thing off again. So far it's looking like I can. Monster blood. This is new. This is something I just unlocked, I think. Emits deadly ooze when damaged. Oh, cool. Cool. I can do stuff with that. Like, emit deadly ooze when damaged. Which sounds sweet to me. You and your ability to lead shots, please. Stop leading your target. That makes it hard for me. As though I don't remember playing Awesome Knots for hours on end. Which might as well be a 2D version of this, but PvP. Which is fucking ridiculous. It's a good game. I would recommend it. I just haven't played it in a long time because I've kind of gotten distracted by other things. And by that, I mean taking my channel a lot more seriously and also getting a job. Why I haven't played Awesome Knots in a while. I think I actually do kind of miss it, but that is a huge pile of toxic stuff. Damn, monster blood is potent. Wild. Cool though. I mean, you know, I have armor every floor. So taking a little bit of damage really doesn't matter. At all. Considering I'm just gonna get it replenished on the next floor anyway. You know? You know what I mean? Marine sidearm definitely is doing good stuff right now. Like, seriously, this thing is actually sustaining me throughout most of this floor, this second chamber so far. Which is surprising. But it's working. It's a good gun. As far as super basic, super not amazing guns go, it's a good gun. Like, relative to the other infinite ammo weapons, relative to its cousins or counterparts or what have you. It is good. It's definitely more accurate. Has a larger clip. Isn't necessarily more powerful, but the accuracy and the larger clip are incredibly useful. And it seems to have a longer range, too. You know, if I find access to any keys, I don't want to have to go to the shop and buy one, but I guess I could. Let's find out what this thing is. It's the snake. The snake. Why am I just calling it the snake? It's the friggin' Amoconda. I know this. Where are you? That might have been an unnecessary use of blanks, but I don't mind. Oh, so that's what those things in the corners are for. Other than shooting me occasionally and just being generally annoying. The ammo conda ate it. Did you notice that? It eats it, and then when it does, it's able to spit out all these snake pattern bullets. That's cool. Alright. Holy shit, it gave me 2 keys. And a gun bow. You're gonna have to enlighten me, game. Fires a large ricochet round. In an attempt to combine the combat efficiency of bullets with the stealth and recoverability of arrows, modern archers developed the gunbow. Though it proved ineffective in normal combat, it's taken on a new life in the Gungeon. Also, the ammo conda dropped a cell key. Which means I need to go down here and unlock the room that gives me access to the cell. And also unlock this, because RPG. Who are you? Normally I wouldn't deign to speak to a lowborn let alone such a mundane one, but I suppose that pleasantries are all but required on this occasion. My thanks for your moderate assistance. Find me in the breach later, now be gone from here. You two have nothing to say. My patience grows thin, be gone. Okay, you are a snooty jerk and I don't like you. But fine, whatever. You do you, I guess. With my remaining currency, I want to buy this map, because I never have it for some reason. Then I'll buy a key. And then I'll get out of here. Sounds like a plan, sounds like a plan. So now I've got a gunbow and an RPG. Along with a map, of course. There's a thing down here? What do you mean there's a thing down here? What's this room? What is that? I think I have to have a blank to get in there. Fine, whatever. Maybe I'll be able to find access to those in the future. So this is charged. I shot an explosive right at my feet. That was probably not probably a bad idea, I would hazard. Okay, down to the mine. I guess I'll try out the gunbow and see if it's worth using at all. Oh my god. Did you see that? Did you see what that just did? Holy crap. That is something else. Right there. Oh my gosh. That's cool. That is really cool. I like this weapon. I like this weapon a lot. This gunbow? This is good. Oh no. This is very good. This is also really powerful, I'm noticing. Which is something I definitely do appreciate. Look at this. It's powerful. The shots ricochet all over the place and it's so pretty. I like this. I like this a lot. Hey. All these, like, double kills and stuff. Boop. Oh, you would. That's fine. Whatever. And then, of course, I get hit by an explosion. That's fine, too. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculously powerful. Kind of inclined to stand by my general dislike of charge weapons in this game, though. It's the one flaw this seems to have for me. But that's a personal thing. Just a personal lack of preference. It's just me, basically. Sure. I like this weapon a lot. Hello? Table Tech Rocket. Nice. That's cool. I like the gunbow. I feel like I should be saving it. Saving the ammo. Plague pistol is new. Free money, thank you. This is a weapon I've not had before. I guess I'll come back for it. And I'll use the judge for the regular rooms for now. Nice. Good. Who's still here? Who's still here? Why am I unable to talk or breathe? That's fantastic. It's definitely exactly how things should be. Talking and breathing is for idiots. It's not, actually. Talking and breathing is a very valuable set of skills to have. So the plague bolt, the plague gun, whatever it is, plague pistol, fires poisonous rounds. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'd expect. I can dig it. I can dig it a lot. Oh, that fire rate, though. That fire rate. That is quite a fire rate. I think I'll save that for bosses, then. Okay, there's a little bit more left to explore. And I still have a key. I might as well go back and try and use it up. Them Table Tech rockets, though. Okay, let's go this way first. Hallway leading down? Oh no, it's just a treasure room. Containing a camera? What? What's this? Say cheese. A camera brought to the Gungeon by a journalist. The camera shaped enough like a gun to survive in the Gungeon's depths. What? It's a camera? I have to try this. What does this do? It provides a nifty shortcut across gaps. It doesn't actually, but... Oh, it's a charge weapon. Oh my god. Oh, so it's just damage everything in the room, huh? Wow, that's... Is it everything in the room or just everything within the range of the screen? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, nope, it's everything in the room. That is something else, let me tell you. Aha. I actually do know how to get through here, but it would be kind of risky to try. I'm gonna go ahead and use the ammo drop. And see if I can get a hold of this thing. Because I actually understand. You can dodge roll between the... Oh! Okay. You can dodge roll between these minecarts. It's just a matter of knowing the exact track so you don't fuck up like I just did. Where does this one go? Cool. And then this one takes me... Yep, just like that. And then I assume the last one there probably takes me all the way back. Cool. So that's how this works. Aha. That is several kinds of nifty right there. I can dig it. Alright, who's my boss? It's this thing. That was unfortunate, but I cannot say I'm surprised. Here's a question for the ages. Can I poison a tank? I'm gonna guess no. And like one more of these. There we go. That was a subpar fight, but I made it work. Get some decent stuff for it, so I'm okay with that. Did I leave any health behind? That was on the last floor. Okay. Okay, this is still going. Let's see if I can at least make it to the forge and get this particular arcane gunpowder thing down there with me. I hope I can. I'd like to. I don't exactly have nearly as much health as I did in the last run, though. So we'll see. Like, even surviving the dragon doesn't really interest me too much right now. As cool as that might be able to do that again, I would really rather just be able to get something down to the forge. Piercing motherfuckers! Ah! Piercing, ricocheting, laser arrow bullets of death. I love it. This is such a cool weapon. Oh, and it does hit multiple times, the same enemy multiple times. Oh god. Good to know. I'm gonna go out of my way and say that this weapon was probably not worth. Airstrike does not interest me relative to what I have. Cool. Nice and easy. Easy peasy. Rockets! Rocket table! I need to use that more. Seeing as it's a thing that I actually can do. does not seem to be the particular ideal type of weapon to be using in this kind of situation. The camera? The camera's good for, like, gigantic groups. This gun is actually firing teddy bears, and I don't know how to feel about that. Does seem to be pretty powerful, though, so I can't really complain that much, if at all. Gunbow, or... anything else? Nah, gunbow. What the hell is this icon? What is this? It's a doorway. Oh my god, what just happened? Okay. Thank you for hurting me. I appreciate it. What the frick was that? I don't understand. Hey, you. I see that you're charmed. Get wrecked by being charmed. How about no? You too, huh? Plague pistol, I guess. Whatever. 98. Oh, that's expensive. Damn it. Must you be so expensive? I would love a health up, but I have to buy it. I don't want to buy it. I mean, I need to. I do want to. I just don't. I also don't really want to. Barrel does actually interest me. Oh, that was really stupid. You know what, you... and you too. Oh, thank you for the health. I appreciate that, actually. Cool. No, this is fine. I doubt that I'm actually gonna make it to the forge. But I am definitely gonna at least try. Oh, there's a hole there. I did not realize. Oops. That was a really dumb way to take damage. That's okay. That's okay. The last time I came down this far, I was flying, so I didn't have to worry about that kind of stuff. So it's no surprise that my brain would falter right there. The rocket tables, though. Laser Lotus, level 5. What is this? Pierce weapon, gifted to any who reach level 5 in the order of the true gun. Huh, neat. I wonder what it does. Other than fires lasers, of course. Well, guess I'm gonna find out here shortly. Would like to take this opportunity to... Do I wanna visit Mr. Shopdude down there and buy the barrel? Not really. I'll just buy that and carry on. Who is it gonna be? Ooh, this is new. This is very new. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm afraid now. Kill pillars, hearts of stone. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. I do, in fact, understand the reference. This is referencing a Legend of Zelda Link to the Past boss. I'm aware of that. I can tell. The boss from the first dungeon in the Dark World. Okay, that's all kinds of fair right there. Unfamiliarity is gonna get me killed. Wait, wait. Holy shit! Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Oh, okay, well, at least now I understand a little better how to fight that boss. I guess since I killed the other ones, that one just went ham and then jumped at me. I had no reason to expect that. Well, I guess I won't be... I'm not irritated at that particular death right there. I really shouldn't have expected anything else. I mean, I didn't know what to expect is the thing. There was nothing that I could actively predict. So that's fine. That is okay with me. So where is this person who said she'd meet me down in the breach who looked all funky? Also, this must be the newfangled shortcut, which I do want to check out. Oh, hello. This is new. Yeah, you. You can't afford my blessing. Be gone, then. What do you mean, blessing? I don't like it. I don't like you. What do you mean, blessing? No, for real, what do you mean? Enlighten me, please. Do I have to come back as somebody that I've actually beaten the game with? Is that what you want? You can't afford my blessing? Does it cost some amount of credits? I will murder you. I will destroy everything you know and love. That's not actually true. I'm not going to do that. But still, what the heck? I don't get it. Dang it. I was so close. Okay, well, I guess that's going to do it for today then. Thanks for watching. That was some kind of shenanigans, but whatever. New boss. New, incredibly unfamiliar boss. I shouldn't. I'm not annoyed. I'm not miffed. So, yeah, I guess I'll see all y'all in the next episode. Catch you later. I'm always outie. Goodbye. Move my cursor just 'cause.